The Olympic Shooting Centre hosted the final stages of the men's double trap. Six shooters would first contest a semi-final, then a bronze medal match, followed by a battle for gold. Kuwaiti shooter Fahed Aldehani, competing as an independent Olympic athlete, was aiming to do better than the two bronze medals he had won at previous games. He won a shoot-off in the qualifiers to make it through to the final stages. But in the semis, Aldehani hit the most targets, 28 out of 30, going straight through to the gold medal match. Italy's Marco Innocenti would join him. It was an emotional moment for him. But who would battle it out for bronze? Three athletes had hit 26 targets, so a shoot-off would decide it. A missed target from world number one James Willett cost him his chance at a medal. So Tim Neal and Stephen Scott, both from Great Britain, shot for the bronze. And Scott shot a perfect round, 30 out of 30. He'd taken third place. Fahed Aldehani versus Marco Innocenti for gold then. It was close, but this double miss from Innocenti would be his undoing. Aldehani was in fine form, hitting 26 out of 30 targets. And this was the moment he became Olympic champion. The final results: bronze for Great Britain's Stephen Scott, silver for Marco Innocenti, and gold for Fahed Aldehani, who last medalled in the double trap at Sydney 2000, 16 years ago.